Hello, I'm CG Yin. This is a quick video to show how to check polygon count in Blender. After starting Blender, I add a cube, a sphere, and a cone into a 3D scene. I deselect them. If you want to check polygon count, we have two options. The first option, we can go to the bottom status bar, right click, and we can check the box scene statistic. And then we can find number of vertices, number of faces, number of triangles, and number of objects here. This is the first option. The second option, we can go to Viewport Openness and check the box statistic here. And then we can find the same polygon count here. If we select one of the objects, we can find polygon count for selected objects. So this is how we can show polygon count in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video.